In case you didn't get that, Mr. Trump, Hillary wants to abolish, essentially abolish, the Second Amendment, that's the right to bear arms. By the way, and if she gets to pick her judges, nothing you can do, folks, although the Second Amendment people, maybe there is, I don't know, unquote. Now, is that simply an offhanded and very ill-conceived joke that he didn't mean anything by? Or was he suggesting something legislative? Or was that a suggestion, a joking suggestion even, but a suggestion that someone should try to assassinate his rival to stop her from being able to select Supreme Court judges? We're awaiting comment from the Trump campaign. We just got a statement from the Clinton campaign. Campaign manager Robbie Mook, he tells CNN, quote, "This is simple. What Trump is saying is dangerous. A person seeking to be president of the United States should not suggest violence in any way." CNN's Sarah Murray is traveling with the Trump campaign. Sarah, has the Trump campaign responded to your many calls and emails seeking clarification as to what exactly he was saying?
Jake, the Trump campaign did just put out a statement, and while the Clinton campaign suggested that Trump may be inciting violence with his remarks, the Trump campaign takes a different tack with this. They seem to be suggesting that Donald Trump was just calling for Second Amendment voters to rally behind him. In a statement from their senior communications advisor, it says it's called the power of unification. Second Amendment people have amazing spirit and are tremendously unified, which gives them great political power. And this year, they will be voting in record numbers, and it won't be for Hillary Clinton, it will be for Donald Trump. But Jake, we know